Hi students, today I am going to tell a story, The Man Who Fought Windmills. Many years ago, a story was written by Miguel J. Cervantes. This story is about a man in Spain who was wanted to be a hero and help people who were in danger. We can see what will be happen after the decision of being a hero. Characters. There are two characters in this story, Don Quixote and Sancho Panza. Here, Don Quixote is a middle-aged man who loves to read adventure stories and books. He also wanted to be a knight, which means a person who served his lord to soldier in armor. One day, he wanted to be a knight and ride around dressed in armor. The trouble was that there weren't any more knights. The world had changed and men didn't wear shiny armor. But this did not stop Don Quixote. He decided to dress up in his great-grandfather's rusty armor like sword, shield, helmets and so on. And mounted on his bony old horse named Rosinante. And he called his best friend Sancho Panza as Squire, which means assistant of knight. Don Quixote said Sancho that he want to make him as the king of some distant land. Sancho also agreed to go with him with his donkey. They started their adventures together. After many riding, Don Quixote and Sancho Panza came to a large field of windmills. There, Don Quixote said, "Look at the giants." Sancho asked, "What? Giants? All I see are windmills. There were no giants." Yes, Sancho was right. There were no giants. There were only windmills, but Don Quixote's head was full of magic and adventures. So he thought that the windmills were giants. Finally, Don Quixote said that he is going to fight with him. So he charged forward on his horse, lowering his lance, which means a wooden weapon. But his lance stuck into one of the windmill blades and he was swept up into the air with the loud clang to the ground. Sancho ran over to help him, but Don Quixote said that they were changed into windmills by magic. And he asked Sancho Panza to get the magic bowl. But the magic bowl was full of curd. Don Quixote put the magic bowl on his head. And it began to drip all over his face. But he said that his brain is melting. The strangers had cast a spell on me. Sancho couldn't stop laughing and said, "Let's go home." Don Quixote said that, "Yes, we will go, but I'm not giving up. I am a knight and someday I will be a hero." Finally, he returned home with hurt. This story teaches you what would happen if we were living the dream world like Don Quixote. And it shows how dangerous for him and also his neighbors. I hope you people will understand the story well. Now, answer these hard words which is taken from the story. Armor, lance, spell, clang, fanciful, knight and square. These are the hard words from this story, you have to answer it on your own.